Certainly has been a wet stretch. In fact, September running above average in many spots. And we're not quite done with the rain. In fact, here in this first day of October, flash flood watches have been posted from the Central Plains all the way up into the Great Lakes region. We do have a severe threat this afternoon, and temperatures are certainly much cooler as you head farther north. Looking at a precipitation for the month of September, again, well above average. Chicago, the sixth wettest September in recorded history at 7.61. Green Bay, Wisconsin, by the way, the wettest October in recorded history, several inches above average. Now, the Ohio Valley was below average from Cleveland down to Louisville, anywhere from 2 to nearly 3 inches. We're going to stay dry and hot there today, but look at this precipitation, some 1 to 3 inch tallies through Thursday. So flash flood watches have been posted there. Also a severe threat, large hail, damaging winds, isolated tornadoes, but it is going to be very hot as you head southeast, looking at a number of record highs through the Ohio Valley, and then feels like late fall to the northwest.